comes Linda with her hat.
Excuse me. Can you hear me? I didn't have a chance to practice with this before. Is it okay?
Yeah.
Back off a little bit more. Is that good? Okay. Our fabulous clarinet player, Steve Swanger, could not be here with us today because he's ill. And he wrote this wonderful little tribute to Henry, which he asked me to read to you. So here we go. The title is The Night Before Christmas in the Wellesley Town Band. 'Twas a few months before Christmas in the year 2013. Wellesley Middle School had a secret. Name of Henry. The guy was a music machine. And in Wellesley lived another guy. His name was Herb Glick. Stand up, Herb. No, stand up, Herb. Stand up, Herb. Herb proposed starting a town band. Since you guessed it, trombone was his shtick. So in the fall of that year, Herb and Henry got rolling. And by Christmas 2013, the bells, they were all a-tolling. Well, not really just bells, since many of our instruments don't have bells, but you get the idea. Anyway, the band at that time had about 13 musicians. Please stand if you were in the band. Doing our best to make occasional sonorous emissions, while ignoring various omissions, admonitions, inhibitions, premonitions, and prohibitions, not to mention juxtapositions. Henry Clapp was our mentor, our guide, our conductor extraordinaire. He found us great music and taught us to play it with flair. We've now nearly tripled in size, if not in talent. Henry continues to lead us, all things considered, his efforts are most gallant. But what you see here, well, we're on our best behavior. Things sometimes get pretty hairy. Thank goodness Henry's. Enough already. There as our savior. You see, the basses and the percussion. Oh, they want to rumble. While the woodwinds. Can get all flighty. And the brasses. Well, let's just say they're pretty rough and tumble. But with remarkable aplomb, especially now that he's retired, Henry manages this bedlam, turning into music that's occasionally, well, inspired. So we invite those in our audience who toot, blare, or bleat to get off their duffs, to get on their feet, and join us in merriment, making sounds that delight. Come help us make music at 7 every Monday night. And with that, we thank Henry for touching our hearts, for making us whole, for making us more than the sum of our parts.
Thank you.